Firstly, remember that this number has been affected by at least two, one-off factors. One is the fact that Diwali fell in November, so there were fewer working days, and also some impact of the Chennai flood was also probably present in the data, because towards the end of November, the floods. So I, as usual, remember when the October number came out as well, which was very positive, we had also said that that could be artificially high, and this is probably artificially low. So if you look at the numbers for the year as a whole, it's still higher than last year. So broadly, the trend seems to be upwards, but we have to be aware of the fact that although consumer durables did well, investment goods did not do so well. So so broadly what I feel is that the data are consistent with what we said in the mid-year analysis, that is that the economy is probably recovering, but it's sending mixed messages, mixed signals, some good, scope for improvement. But also remember that on the other hand, the December indirect tax revenues numbers were also quite robust. So even if you stripped out the new measures, revenue growth was about 10.6%. So again, mixed messages, and but that's how the economy is, and broadly consistent what we said in the mid-year economic analysis. And then of course there was the inflation number that came in, that
that is also higher.
Yeah, higher. But remember that was also affected quite by the pulses. Pulses, prices increased by some 45%, even more than 45%. That obviously had an impact as well. But I think on the inflation front, looking ahead, there's probably some good news, because oil prices have come down even further. So, I think broadly we expect some cushioning of inflation, moderation of inflationary pressures because of the oil price effect going forward. So. That too is, seems reasonable.
That is also in line with RBI.
And I think that target for the year is probably going to be met. And so, nothing to be, nothing to be.